guys. My name is Firefighter Nico.
I'm Firefighter Freddy.
And I'm Firefighter Chris.
Today we want to talk to you about fire safety. What's up, kids? Firefighter Nico here, today at 911 Dispatch Center. And today we want to talk to you guys about what's important to know and when to call 911. Number one, fires. You see your house on fire, you see a lot of smoke, a lot of heat in your house, give us a call at 911. You look down the street, you see a car on fire, you see a trash on fire, you see a neighbor's house on fire, give us a call so we can help you out, 911. Second thing you want to call us for is medical emergencies. You see your brother, your sister, your mom, your dad, your grandparents on the ground, not responding, unable to call 911. Give us a call at 911 so we can come and help you. So why don't we go ahead and listen to Chris over here and see what's important for a 911 dispatcher to know.
911, what's the address of your emergency? Okay, and what's going on at 911 Parker? Your mommy's not talking to us right now? Okay, we have a response coming right now and we'll be there shortly.
Hey kids, Firefighter Chris and Firefighter Freddy here. And what we're going to be telling you today is what we're going to be wearing when we respond to a fire inside of your house. So all this gear here is what we will be wearing. And although we'll look a little bit different, we are still your friend and we are here to help. So if there's ever a fire inside of your house and you hear the fire department calling out and calling for you, you want to come to us and not be scared of what we're going to look like. And today we're going to show you what we're going to be looking like. So on the count of three, Freddie's going to get dressed, all right? You guys ready? One, two, three. Hey again, kids, Firefighter Chris and still Firefighter Freddy here. And we just wanted to show you again what we're going to be wearing when we respond to a fire inside of your house. So Freddy is wearing all of this gear, but what it does is protect him from the hot smoke and the flames. So you can see and hear what he is wearing, and on his back, he has a cylinder so he can breathe fresh air inside of a fire. So let's see how Freddy's doing today. How are you doing, Freddy?
It's really hot.
He said that he's feeling great.
Hey guys, Firefighter Nico here. Just imagine you're with your friends, your family, Saturday afternoon, you're barbecuing, and all of a sudden you notice your clothes catch on fire. What do? You want to pat it out? You start running? No, you don't want to start running. You want to stop, you want to drop, and you want to roll until the fire is out.
Hey kids, Firefighter Chris here, and today we just want to show you the importance that lighters and matches are tools and they are not toys. With living in California, we have a great risk of wildfires, so what these two are doing right now is not the right thing. And as Smokey the Bear says, only you can prevent wildfires.
Hey all you crazy cats and kittens, it's your friend, Firefighter Freddy. And today I'm going to talk to you about what to do in the event of a fire in your home. First and foremost, you want to make sure you talk to you guys' parents about what to do in the event of emergency. Make sure you guys have a plan. Make sure you guys have a meeting location of where you need to go, where you're going to meet at after the fire and after you get out of the house. When you're making your way out of the house, make sure you stay low. Make sure you get down on the ground and you're crawling your way out. And when you are crawling on your way out, make sure you close that door behind you. It's important if there is a fire in there, you want to keep that fire in there. And as soon as you get out to your meeting location, you want to ask yourselves, do we have everybody? And if you guys don't have everybody, you guys want to make sure you tell a firefighter.
Hey again, guys, Station 3 here. It was great talking with you guys today. Stay safe. We got a call, so we got to go.